How do I print two areas on the same page in Excel? To print two areas on the same page in Excel, first select the first area you want to print. Hold Ctrl and select the second area. Go to the Page Layout tab and click Print Area, then choose Set Print Area. Ensure Fit Sheet on One Page is selected under Scaling in the Print Setup. Finally, preview and print your document. This method allows you to control multiple print areas efficiently on a single page. Asterisk.